Hi guys, thanks for joining me again.
Lovely grey cold day. So I'm here to brighten up your day, get you nice and warm, get us moving. Today we're going to our classic, we haven't done it for a couple of weeks now, so about 2.5 weeks or so. 45 second add-on. So a nice 45 second exercise, two back to back, and then we add another one on, and then we take the first one off, add a new one on, yeah? We do it quite regularly. It's kind of our kind of go-to kind of circuit sort of session. Yeah, simple as that. Right, I've got no room to warm up because Braxton's come out of his crate. There we go. Beautiful. Righty. So, first two, we're doing hamstring curls. So, often do hamstring curls in like the main event. Options, guys, standard hamstring curls, arms longer, bit of depth to work the thighs a bit more, or add in the balance for more cardio. And then we're gonna add on a squat lunge combo. That breath. Squat, lunge, squat. Lunge, you can use your body weight, you can add weight. If you don't want to lunge, you can just do squats. Okay, with all that weight. 45 seconds on each. Okay, up we go, hamstring curls. So here, you bring the arms out, it will work for the shoulders and the upper body. If we add the depth in, a bit more work through the legs. So we add the bounce, a bit high with the cardio. Look at me. Yeah. You can change your option all the way if you want to, guys. Obviously, I like to bounce. Five seconds, we change. Squat lunge. One squat, one lunge, one squat, one lunge. You can add a weight if you need to, guys. Not too heavy there because of the lunges, or you're just doing your squats. On the side, squat, lunge. Woo. Squat, lunge. Make sure you get 90-90 in those legs. A little bit more. Make sure you come back in, your feet are nice and wide for your squats. 5 seconds. Stop. Shake. Right. So we're going to add on. Upright row to mat raise. Done it before, so you need 2 weights. Close. One to the side, one forward. Okay, so start with your hamstring curls. Ready? Off we go. Arms long, upper body. Slow it down, a little bit of depth. Work for the legs, widen that bounce. Make sure you squeeze the shoulder blades back, push the chest forward. Keep it going, keep it going. 5 seconds. Stop. Squat lunge. Sit. If it's too much for the lunges, guys, just go for your full squat instead, yeah? Chest up all the way. Abs braced. This is hard, isn't it? Oh, 15 seconds. Five seconds. Stop. Wait. Upright. And then back on the other side. So we're coming close to the chest level. And then shoulder level, one arm bend, one arm extended, with slight softness in the elbow. Sit. Focus on the upper body. And stop. Beautiful. No more hamstrings. Squat, lunge, upright, back, high knees. Here or here. Right. Okay, squat lunge to begin. Off we go. Look, I'm really close to you now because Braxton's in the way. It's good. Here I go. get the legs going at the beginning, isn't it? Good advice. Keep going. Stop. Upright to back. Elbows leading. I'm sure I can do the same side twice. Yeah. Keep going. A little more. Okay, waist down. High knees. Cabby here. Cabby here. Good advice. Sacrifice. I can't see the stopwatch. Keep going, I don't even care. Woo, 5 seconds. Stop. Woo. Okay, grab a quick drink. Amazing. Right. So no more lunge squat, thankfully. Upright row to mat raise. High knees. And I'll just move this across a little bit. Waltz it. Yay. That's enough break. Off we go. Just working really nice angles. Yeah. Guys, while you're doing this squat, try and keep your body nice and square. Try and twist, yeah? Try and keep it square. Feeling that in the upper back and the shoulders now. Okay, change. High knees. Leaders of the pack. Good. Move back down. 15 seconds. Keep going. Stop. Wall sit. Oh. So ideally, 90 degrees of the legs, maybe a little bit higher, guys. Shoulders back, heads back, arms out, or head resting on the thighs. Just breathe. Leaders of the pack. Keep going, need the brakes, come up, back down again. Leaders of the pack. Oh, do that. Keep going. Stop. Maybe I'll do that 2 more times. Yeah. We're going to add on a chest fly on the floor. Okay, it's gonna be on the floor, guys. Knees up, elbows bent, just flying up and down. You can do an aid press instead, yeah? So you bend the elbows and squeeze up, that's your option there. If you don't want to be on the floor, got lovely pec deck. Okay, so be careful with your pec deck, guys, because you are holding your weights up. So make sure they're not too heavy. If it gets too much, obviously have a little break, pick it back up again, squeeze in. Right, but before you do that, you're gonna do your high knees and your wall sit. Right, ooh, swift there. Off we go. Got nothing in my brain. Well, I go on too many dates. I wish I want him to stay. Keep going. You guys might be here now. Depends how you're feeling. Gonna be alright. Change. We'll sit. If you are next to a side, we'll definitely do your elbow one, yeah? That's cheating. Never miss a beat. I'm landing on my feet. Oh. Can't even talk now. Keep going, keep going. 5 seconds. Change. Fly or pec deck. We open wide. Squeeze the chest together. Shake it up. And the guys' option is to bend the elbows into an aim press. That takes the weight of the closer to your body, makes it a little bit easier. If you're standing, pec deck. Oh. Look at those. Shake it up. Good, pressure back into the floor. If you're standing, guys, brace your abs. Try and avoid leaning back. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Can't see this while I'm doing that. It's only about 8 seconds over, it's all right. Oh, we're adding on jumping jacks. Low flat. Wall sit last time. Peck or fly, and then jumping jacks. Right. Off we go. Last ball sit. Settle in. Aye, aye. Braxton, I'm getting under my legs. Come on, can you push me up? No? You good boy. Good boy. Oh, I ain't just yet. Keep going. Stick with it. I'm not in a happy place right now. Yeah, man. Stop. Now we're on our own. Fly or pet deck. Sit as soon as you're there. No, no. I might do the pec deck version. Guys, if you're outside the arch back, one leg back. keep going, leave it there. Change, Jax. Option, guys, here or here. Here, guys, try and land with your heels down, knees nice and soft. I'm working with a beat, you don't have to. I was like, will I stop? Oh no, we've got 5 seconds. Stop! Oh, that was fun. Nasty. We got a frontal shoulder press thing. So you don't go too heavy yet. So we're here. One up, down. One up, down. Never really know what to call it. So back here, there's elbows in, elbows high. Up, down, up, down. King. Some sort of hair in my mouth. It's either dog hair or beard. It's not very nice. Okay, pet take or fly. Off we go. Guys, working the chest, and I've been working the shoulders as well. Roll it on the way down, hands up. Keep going. Change! Jumping jack. Of the pups. Oh, I love that. Yeah, keep going, guys. Come here. Change frontal thing. Elbows high, elbows in. Okay, guys, option, if you're not lifting above your head, come into a side raise. Still working your shoulders, but you're keeping the weights at a safe level. Well, that's kicking in. Stop! Oh, good job. Roll through the shoulders. How would you like to work your triceps today? Huh? I think I'm gonna give you two choices, dips or tricep press. Just to let you know, there's not a press up in sight today apart from those. So, be yourself lucky. Jacks, here or here, and then dips or tricep press. Right, off we go. Last time on the jacks, guys, last time. Here two, drop it down. going, keep going. Five seconds. Potion. Change. Shoulders. So guys, you can be here or extended. Tuck your elbows up. Falling in love. 10 seconds. And change. Dips or tricep press. Off you go. Soon as you're there. Soon as you're there. You guys are doing your dips.
On the streets of Miami.
Hands in, bum close, elbows bending, legs out long, legs out hard up. Then you can always do a couple and have a little breather. If you're on your tricep press, elbows up, hands in close. I'm nice and close there. Keep going. Wherever you are, elbows tucked in. Stop. Ooh, nice. Yay. Nice, nice, nice. So we are adding on bicep curls. One full, one half, one full, one half. Okay? Done this loads of times before, guys. Make sure when you do your half, you just come in to like 90 degrees in the arm. So if you've got a mirror or you can see yourself in the screen or whatever, maybe come to the side, you can see the full range. Shoulders, triceps, biceps. Nice. And I'm just gonna skip the rest of that because it's a bit dodgy. Okay, off we go. Good. If you are here, guys, and it's getting too much, feel free to come to your side raise or bent arm side raise instead. So we'll get a really good shoulder workout. Stay with it. Pretty boy tonight. Go in, change, dips or press. Come up against the wall, elbows in. Back on the floor, on your toes, just coming halfway. Maybe knees down, maybe knees in closer. Maybe on dips. Dance with me, pretty boy, tonight. So guys, if you're on the bench or a chair doing your dips, keep your bum close to the back. A drum beat. Stop. Change. Bicep curls. Full. Half. Full. Half. Yeah. All those shoulders, midline. Elbow stays in line with shoulder the whole way through. The music stops. Okay, squeeze it. Raise those abs. If you want some more. Stop. You want some more? Okay. Next round, we're going to start introducing the posterior chain. Okay? So a little bit of work for like your glutes, your hamstrings, a little work for the core as well. So we're doing your tricep dips or your press. We're doing your bicep curls. And you're going to start off, if you're on the floor, that's a little bit of a joke, because Missy America posted me a little picture of a cartoon character eating a bag of crisps, doing some leg lifts. She said, can we start doing this exercise? I think she wanted the crisps, obviously. We're not going to have any crisps. We're going to do half on one side, and then half on the other side. If we're standing, guys, literally just the same thing, just lifting the leg out to the side, and then doing the other side. Okay? So, triceps, biceps, glutes. No crisps. No crisps. Not till after. Okay, off we go. Another guy. You can do your press. You can have elbows rotated in. Good. I guess down. Born tonight. Sorry. I'm cheating a little bit. I keep hitting the dumbbells. I'll move them. Ooh. Come on, keep working it, keep working it. Stop. Bicep curls. Half. Four. Okay, change sides. If you're on the floor, you just roll. There you go. Last side with the arm curls. I can feel it. Leg lifts. Shut up, Kim, you're too loud. Then we're going to bring in a cycle crunch to work the whole core on the floor, guys. Cycle crunch, you work the obliques, the upper and the lower abs. If we're standing, fingertips to temples. Yeah, drawing that knee in. And again, we're getting the twist through the core. That's it. Right. Bring Kim back. Okay, off we go. Last time with the biceps. Killing me. Come on, keep going. On 10 seconds, we got this. Change. Leg lifts. Off we go. Missy, if you got a pack of crisps in front of you, it's up to you, babe. Okay, other leg. Crunch. Off we go. So here, options guys, you can tap your toes to not extending the leg, or you can lift and lower. Or standing.
Keep going, keep going.
Chin in, get full rotation. Stop!
Nice.
Right, might be the last round. If we're on the floor, guys, we're doing leg lifts, yeah? Cycle crunch, and then we're gonna come into a hip bridge. Okay, the heels close here. We're lifting, squeezing the butt, pushing up. So you work through your lower back, your hamstrings and your glutes, and then coming down. Yeah, so not too quick, we're gonna do it nice and slow. If we're standing, guys, I want you to come down to a forward fold, so roll down to work through the hamstrings, and then roll up, come all the way up, and come into a baby back bend. Yeah, so you squeeze the butt, arch back, and then roll back down. Drop the shoulders, come back up. Baby back bend, so you're still working all the muscles around the back of the body here. Right, let's do it. Let's do it. Get Kylie back on. Okay, leg lifts to start. Off we go. How high can you get that leg? Point the toes. Try to keep it nice and square when you're standing on the floor. That's 12 steps there. Other side. Stand still. Change. Cycle crunch. Off we go. Chest lifted. Dancing. Guys, use all your options. Come on, keep going. Last chance to work the core. Change your option if you need to. Won't slow down. Change. Hip bridge to finish. Off we go. We lift and lower. Only just touch down the floor and move it back up again. If we're standing, guys, roll down, work the hamstrings, roll up, squeeze the butt, arch, and just work at your own pace. Whoa! Yeah. We've got to rest on the floor, guys. Make sure you're firing up the glutes as you come to the top. Okay, it's a little bit more. Give me one more, nice big one. Push it up, push it up. and release. Good job. Can't stay still. Amazing stuff, guys. Grab yourselves a quick drink. Ooh. I kind of wish I'd started the end section a little bit earlier, actually. That's quite good. Do a bit more of that. Amazing. Obviously, team, we have to stretch. We have to stretch. So. Okay, last wide stance. You can just reach over, C-shape through the body. And the other way. And then come out the centre, legs a little bit wider, shift the weight. We're flying first class. Not for a while, we're not. And the other side. Let's be honest. Okay, go in the centre, half squat. Easy, hips back, straighten the legs, slow the chest. Bring top of the knees, come back up. Okay guys, come all the way over to that side again. Try and bring the hand down to the floor. If you can, reach up the other arm. Stacking the shoulders. Bring the hand to the thigh, shift the weight to the opposite side. Hand comes forward and we twist. And the thigh, come back to center. Just heel toe in. Bring the feet together, take one big step back. Then one knee. We're gonna bring in a shoulder stretch at the same time. Just turn your head towards that shoulder. And then release, step in, other leg back. We bend the knee closest to me, drive the heel back. Arm comes across. As I really think which arm it was then. Turn your head towards shoulder. Okay, and step in. Okay guys, feet on your hips. We're gonna cut the opposite elbows. Yeah? And then we're gonna hinge from the hips. Let your body hang. Nice straight legs. And then bring the hands to the shins. Flat back extends. We press the hands in and lift your chest. First class. And I want you to lift your arms above your head. Lace the fingertips. Lower your chest as much as you can. Lift your fists as high as you can. Flousy, flousy. And soften the knees, gently come back to standing, all the way up. Your hands back, roll the shoulders back and down, push your fists down. And then turning to me, lacing the fingers. Little twist to one side. And the other way, other way. Okay, bring the hands forward. Dropping the chin down. Triceps, up, back, in. From the side or from the front. Chin lifted. And swap sides. And then just step in, arms out nice and wide, thumbs up. Turning the thumbs down, squeeze the shoulders back. And then just give me a little shake out. Shake out the arms, shake out the legs. Beautiful work, guys, good job. Amazing stuff.
Hope you enjoyed it. Use all the options, guys. Take care, and I'll catch up with you soon. Thank you. Bye now.